And a mystery opponent in the main event later tonight.
And don't forget also that Ric Flair's job as CEO is on the line in that handicap main event. Scott Steiner's back is against the wall, but it's only fair, Tony, after what Steiner and Ric Flair have done to Kevin Nash over the last couple of weeks, dangling that World Heavyweight Championship shot at Super Brawl Revenge like a carrot in front of the lead horse.
Making him go in many matches, making him prove himself. Win the match like Kevin Nash did 2 weeks ago, and then have it taken away from him and re-earn his shot like he did a week ago. This is payback from Kevin Nash, from the Cat, all in one night. The world champion could be driven down before we get to Super Brawl Revenge. And as you said, Scott, we could have a new boss, a new CEO, before the 2 hours are over here tonight.
Four cruiserweights to line up against Big Papa Pump. Like four buzz bombs and a super destroyer in the middle of the ocean, the war is on. And think about the opportunity for the youngster. What would happen to the career of these four men if even in a four-on-one, they got the best of Steiner? And we're off! Whoa!
These four men have been beating each other up for the last 4 months. Now they have a united enemy, the world champion. Look at this. Look at the size and the power of Scott Steiner, who is still in his street clothes. Did not even expect to wrestle one time, much less 3 times tonight. Evan Courageous took flight, and then he was punked right on the mat by the world heavyweight champion.
The Cat said it. They are going to be so fast, they may tire out Scott Steiner before his matches later against Paige and Nash, the mystery opponent. Now look at this. But watch Yang go! Springboard guillotine leg drop from the top. And look at this. They're all over him. They're on the world champion.
Opportunity knocking for the cruiserweights. This is what the Cat, this is what Kevin Nash want. 4 men to try to wear down Scott Steiner. Look at this.
Whoa! The bombs are flying. Quadruple pin.
One,
Steiner's
two,
going down.
And he kicked out.
He kicked four athletes off in the middle of the ring. What an amazing athlete is Scott Steiner.
And he caught Courageous after a double Steiner. And he T-boned him over the top. Steiner's not done. Steiner, look at the bodies everywhere.
That's the way he likes it. The more bodies laying around and carnage, the better. Up goes Kazuyashi. What power from Steiner. Uh-oh.
Oh.
What a big drop.
They are doing their job, though. They are making the world champion expend the energy because he's got Diamond Dallas Page.
No!
One-on-one still to come. He's got Kevin Nash in a handicap match for the world title. Fans, that is all in this program live here on TNT. And look at Steiner. He's not done.
Who is Kevin Nash's partner going to be later tonight? What will happen with Steiner and Diamond Dallas Page? Look at Steiner with the cruiserweight on the top.
That's a T-bone from the middle turnbuckle all the way down. I don't think Yang's going to get up. I don't think he's going to walk. One,
no, nobody's
two,
sitting up from... what now?
He stopped the referee.
He stopped the three count. One. Jamie Noble back in the ring.
The longer he goes, Steiner, this is not good for him. A ball away that time. This is not good for Steiner. He should try to get it over in a hurry. What to do?
He's T-boning everybody. And these are four premier cruiserweights. These are green guys fresh off an indie circuit. These are athletes at WCW. And Steiner is just decimating them.
The T-bone is usually the setup for the recliner, but there are four men.
What is he doing to these guys?
Oh, they are dead weight.
Evan and Kazuyashi and now Jamie Noble being brought over. He's going to start a bonfire?
Yeah, they're stacked like cordwood here.
Oh, my God.
Not a triple recliner. A triple Steiner recliner. Look at this. They're all giving up. All 3 men are saying it's over. And yes, we know that.
Breaking Scott. What an effort by the cruiserweight.